And here's a reminder to wear your seatbelt. This Indiana school bus driver, he isn't wearing his. His bus makes a bumpy turn and he's bounced clear out of his seat. You can see him there. He tries to control the bus from the floor, but he can't. It plows through a fence and eventually slams into a garage. Fortunately, no children were on board. The driver, though, he had to be cut out of the bus. He has now since resigned. Wolf?
Fortunately, no kids were in that bus because they're probably not wearing seat belts either in that bus. It could have been a disaster.
Look at those pictures,
yeah,
though.
Terrible.
What a disaster.
Can't understand
disaster.
A professional driver doesn't wear a seatbelt.
It is All a right. reminder, yeah, wear your seatbelt.
Yeah.